I've always been fascinated by the beautiful dance between mathematics and physics, and today we're going to explore a conjecture that exemplifies this relationship perfectly, the homological mirror symmetry conjecture. It's 1994, and mathematician Maxim Kontsevich is addressing the International Congress of Mathematicians in Zurich. He's about to propose an idea that will revolutionize the field of mathematics. You see, Kontsevich's conjecture didn't just appear out of thin air. It was built on the groundbreaking work of physicists studying string theory in the early 90s. They had observed this peculiar phenomenon called mirror symmetry. But Kontsevich, well, he took it to a whole new level. He proposed that mirror symmetry could be understood as an equivalence between two seemingly disparate branches of mathematics, algebraic geometry, and symplectic geometry. Specifically, he suggested an equivalence between the derived category of coherent sheaves and the derived Fukaya category. Now here's where it gets really exciting. Kontsevich's conjecture didn't just connect two branches of mathematics. It provided a categorical explanation for the numerical coincidences observed in mirror symmetry. It suggested that mirror symmetry was fundamentally about equivalences between different types of categories. And the impact? Well, it's been nothing short of revolutionary. The conjecture has been verified in several important cases, from elliptic curves to quartic surfaces and even toric varieties. For instance, Polishchuk and Zaslow proved it for elliptic curves in 1998, showing that the algebraic geometry on E tau and the symplectic geometry on its mirror E 1 half tau. Alternatively, in 2003, Paul Seidel proved a version of the conjecture for the quartic surface in projective 3 space. And in 2006, now professor of mathematics at Stanford University, Mohamed Abouzaid proved the conjecture using constructible sheaves on moment polytopes for a given smooth toric variety, constructing a sequence of Lagrangian submanifolds. This beautiful conjecture continues to drive significant research in mathematics to this day, bridging the gap between complex and symplectic geometry in ways we never imagined possible. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, stay calculating, my friends.